The next step, we will massage pectoralis and chest area. Ladies, not to confuse with breast. Breast is an active gland. I do not recommend to perform intensive massage. Actually, I would recommend not to touch at all. This is muscle, that very kind of defined muscle. With right hand on left side, you rubbing a little bit, shifting to the side, with thumb of left hand, like this. You're twisting your hand, placing like this, compressing. You can see, please pay attention, my wrist slightly flexed. Yeah, we're compressing, like pinching a little bit, not strong, and slowly, slowly, for a few minutes, you're massaging. And again, you only like this, squeezing between fingers and thumbs muscles, and you're performing the initial pressure some kind. You're applying and you're performing kind of kneading. Shift, flex. In the same manner, we're performing on right side, in this case with left arm and hand, we're shifting a little bit, pectoralis, thumb, you know, pay attention how I flex. It's not have to be extended, it's too hard on this region, too harsh. Like this, one, two, one, two, and also for a few minutes. Next step, we're performing massage on chest, and again, friendly reminder, breast, not to compress and not to massage, but muscles of chest, peristalsum of sternum, etc., it is very important. You like this, you placing on thumb hand, and with knuckles, go to contact. A little bit with knuckles, applying pressure, and kind of one, two, three, four, and you can compress against clavicle even. One, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one. This is when we change the position to cover all area, and including this one, this is initial pressure, and after this, one, two, three, four. On sternum, you can change a little bit position again to apply pressure, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. Due to stress on this area, you can develop painful spot on touch. This is kind of incubation of trigger points, of pinpoint localization of pain. Massage this, break this vicious cycle of development of these painful symptoms. These are all what it is, preventive treatment, preventive medicine, better to prevent development of diseases. And also spend a few minutes for this massage. On right side, of course, you use left hand, and again, Tom, this is like a pull leg support. Flexing with knuckles, you go to the contact with chest area, applying a little bit pressure with knuckles against chest, little bit. You see, this attempt to press too much is wrong in any case. Little pressure, Tom, little pressure, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Just like this, create line of knuckles, and like this, not like this, not like this, like this. This entry initial pressure and 1, 2, 3, 4. Initial pressure have to be not significant, and not to raise the elbow. It's too much strain, not necessary. Like this, initial pressure 1, 2, 3, 4. No one should think that harder pressure better treatment in all this area. Initially pressure, this is rule, uniform rule. First of all, initial pressure, and after this 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. You little bit like this, Tom, you placing Tom like this, you bulging. You see this bulge phalanx we're creating, and on this posterior part, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, with this knuckles against biceps, you're just compressing a little bit. 1, 2, 3, 4. Compression a bit. 1, 2, 3, 4. Actually, better, much prolonger to do than to apply too much pressure.